Okay, we have is a Chevy Malibu 2014, and it's got 114,000 miles on it. With the exception of the right side, it looks good. Here's your damage. It's got scrapes on the bumper. The quarter panel has some damage, and the right door is going to need to be replaced. That's it, basically, as far as damage goes. Left side's perfect. Tire's got some tread on it, although not a lot. Same with that one. Pirelli on the right rear. Pirelli back here too. I don't know what's on the front. Got a Goodyear on the front. So the tires don't match. Got a little bit more tread wear on the front than the rear. A little dirty on the oil, but it's full. How about the oil cap? How's that look? No milk or anything, huh? That looks good. Okay. You got plenty of fluid. Got a Goodyear on the right side too. So you got Goodyears on the front, which are in better shape than the rear, and got Pirellis on the back.
Battery's dead.
Okay. I'm gonna have to boost this sucker. Okay, the interior. Door panels are good. Got some money in the left side. This here's been busted. It's open. I don't know if it works or not. I'll check it when we get it boosted. Looks pretty clean in here. Got an old tampon in here with a picture of somebody. Bunch of face masks. No manual. She goes. Radio works. is, huh? Check engine light on. Got a half tank of gas. Steering feels okay. Dirty in here. Needs a good cleaning. It's got OnStar. Sirius XM. And that one works. So all the windows work. Dan, you'll have room to move up? And I'll move back and then come up. Okay, go back. Goes forward. So she runs and does. Air is ice cold. Check the heat. Yep, the heat works. Well, I want to check that. See if the seat goes forward. Since you had that damage over here.
You didn't put the window up.